Coming to you live from Southern California, the show brings you Major League Baseball on a Saturday night. It's the Cincinnati Reds taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers. Alongside Chris Singleton, I'm John Ciambi. And Chris, we've got an opportunity to watch one of the true superstars of the sport, Mookie Betts.
Yeah, Boog, he's one of the pillars of this lineup. And when you have a guy like that that's so consistent and so productive, you want to make sure you can do whatever you can to get him to the plate. Get him as many at-bats as you can in a ball game. If you do that, you've got a really good chance of scoring a lot of runs.
Just about to get started. And on the hill, the southpaw from Mexico, Julio Urias. How about a report on him, Chris?
Well, he got into the eighth inning his last time out, really pitching deep into games as of late. We'll see today how many innings he's got in him.
So just about set. Now it's the second baseman, Jonathan India.
Leading off tonight for Cincinnati.
Here's Justin Turner. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Righty delivers. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Makes the catch, inning over. One left for LA, scoreless after one. And a foul ball. One down, base is empty. And down on strikes he goes. And two away now.
Yeah, there's no doubt, Boog. Electric stuff from the jump. I mean, there's just no messing around right now. It's still very early, but we could see a pretty impressive outing here if the strikeouts keep coming in the way they are. One thing you have to be aware of, though, is a high strikeout rate might impact the pitch count as the innings roll on. There, he's looking for a ball in, and to attack that pitch looked like a half-hearted swing. Boog, our man, Daryl Parker, DP. At home plate for this one. Pretty average size strike zone, but the book on him is that it sort of moves around.
Ah, that hit him. And the leadoff man is aboard to start the inning.
Well, anytime one of your guys gets his everyone's attention in the dugout, and you know what? It kind of gets you fired up.
And up to the plate is Will Smith. Farmer. There's one. Adovato. And they turn it. Yeah, he's one of those umpires that I have to see make his call on a borderline pitch before I start making my call. Like you said, it's not always predictable, but it's pretty fair for the most part. And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. The why to kick the pitch. Strike two.
Well, it looks like he just got out of himself a little bit right there. He's looking for a ball in, and to attack that pitch looked like a half-hearted swing. Boog, our man, Daryl Parker, DP, at home plate for this one. Pretty average size strike zone, but the book on him is that it sort of moves around.
Ah, that hit him. And the leadoff man is aboard to start the inning.
A 1-2 count, all he's seen is fastballs. You've got to expect something off speed. Stay back.
Swing and a miss, and that is that. So one left for Cincinnati. Still no score. Check swing, went around. Gonna count 1-2. Start up, baby. swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And now one away.
Definitely made him chase a little bit out of the zone right there. I don't think that's a strike if he takes it. Pretty textbook pitching. Get ahead in the count, get the guy in the box on his heels, and not see another pitch like that from a top-level guy like this.
And he deals. And fouled off. And now the lefty. And a swing and a miss. And that'll do it. Reds leave one. And we are still scoreless.
The skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
Next pitch is inside. Ball two.
Last two pitches have been down in the zone. Pitcher clearly trying to get that ground ball double play. But in this count, he's going to have to give in, elevate his pitches, and get back into this at bat.
Bounce to third. To second, there's one. And it's a double play to end the inning.
Well, we can never overstate it. Pitcher's best friend right there. Double play, gets out of the jam, saves some pitches.
And leading off the bottom of the fourth, Freddie Freeman.
The first baseman, Freddie Freeman.
The right-hander back to work. On the ground. Dives, and he can't hang on. Safe. What an effort there to save the perfect game, but it's broken up on an infield hit.
All over that one right there. That was one of those swings that feels like you're swinging an aluminum bat. It jumped off so hard, squared it up, and it went screaming at 108 miles per hour.
And the pitch. Foul ball. Here's the 0-2. Swung on, belted. That's back there. And out of here. That one felt good. His first homer of the year. Just like that, they move in front. It's 2-0. In there, 0-1. Swings and fouls one off. Great catch, foul ground up against the wall.
The batter number 6, second baseman, Jonathan India.
Jonathan India at the plate.
On offense, got some runs across. This is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Next offering is downstairs. Muncy hits one in the air. Aquino flying after this one. Racing makes the catch. And a quick out number one.
Up next for the Dodgers, the catcher. I do it all for the win.
Left-hand hitter waits. Stays alive.
Go
comes the 2-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Back-to-back strikeouts.
Came inside with that two-strike fastball nicely and just bunched him up on the inside part of the plate. Couldn't get around on it and catch it out front. Many times if you do, it's a foul ball. And you know, a lot of pitchers, they really don't like working inside with two strikes because they...
Check swing. He went. And now 2-2. And the right-hander deals. Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. On its way. Gone. He flexes his power with that swing. His first homer of the year. It's 2-1. That was blasted.
Absolutely. No doubt off the bat.
Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
A real bad time for a walk. You're trailing in this ball game, trying to keep things close. They've been in a difficult spot, and things aren't getting any easier.
So the lineup flips over. Now it's the second baseman, Jonathan India. A foul. Here's a 1-1. Swings and misses and one down below the zone.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
Got him! Huge strikeout there. So three left for Cincinnati as they're unable to add to their 2-1 lead. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat.
Impeccable command in that one. Three batters, three strikeouts. That's electric stuff out there on the mound.
Good eye right there. And that one missing low. One run game here in the top of the ninth. Smoked on the ground a second. Fine play in the hole for the out.
Now batting.
Kyle Farmer digs in now. He's already homered here in this one.
Adding any insurance runs heading to the bottom of the ninth, so it's going to be on the bullpen to hold this lead.
And first offering is fouled off. Two outs. And a pop-up. Right side, foul territory. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that's the third out. 2-3-4 set to hit in the bottom of the ninth. It's the Reds 2 and the Dodgers 1. Here's Turner now.
Really good piece of hitting last time. Going to the opposite field. Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. up the middle. What a stop. And it beats him. What a play.
Well, this is obviously a tremendous play, but for me, it starts with a well-broken-in glove. To have the confidence to go down, knowing that ball is going to be right in the pocket, so you've got a clean transfer, pop back up to the feet, and fire across the diamond. Outstanding job.
Down to their final strike. Ripped towards third, and he picks it up in foul territory. Just one strike away. Ripped on a line, and he makes the catch. Ball game, and the Reds claim the win here behind some great pitching and defense.
Kind of a strange win, only three hits, so they definitely weren't firing on all cylinders there. Great pitching really kept them in it and gave them a chance.
And your final score here today, 2-1. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
In the clout, yeah, you want to cheese, but without no dreams, you will continue to sleep on the couch, shooting the scene and making a scene. That's two different things that we're not about. A-okay. I feel like I got a lot to prove. I feel like y'all cannot walk in my shoes. I feel like I'm damn.